And this example gives us funny numbers. The posterior for red is 0.8, the one for green is 0.2. And it has all to do with the fact that in the beginning the word had no clue where it is. The joint for red after seeing red is 0.4. The same for green is 0.1. 0.4 plus 0.1 adds to 0.5. If you now normalize 0.4 divided by 0.5, you get 0.8. And if you normalize 0.1 by 0.5, we get 0.2.